We have new details on a deadly fire at this home in the North Austin neighborhood. We've just learned the cause of the fire was an electrical issue. Fire investigators calling it accidental. Flames broke out about 10 o'clock this morning in the building's basement and quickly spread to the rest of the home. A man in his 70s was found dead on the first floor. Fire officials say the victim was a retired U.S. Marine.